Hello, I'm Albert, co-founder of Cassette. In this video, I will be showing how the cassette player works. First, let's select a cassette in the left panel. You can listen to the cassette that is ongoing or the ones that are already finished and don't allow further participation. The finished cassettes are found in the Finish tab in the left panel. Remember that only the ongoing cassettes allow participants to record messages. When you select a cassette, it may be empty. If so, you and your teammates need to record messages, so please check our record tutorial for further details on how to record a cassette. When you select a cassette with messages, it shows the cassette player. The layout is presented with the playback controls on the bottom, so you can play and pause the cassette. Also, the speed selector allows you to change the playback speed. As you will see, in the top we can switch how the cassette is displayed. By default, View by People is selected. In this mode, the blocks on the top allow you to navigate through the messages by the people that has participated in chronological order. In my today's daily stand-up, I want to go straight to Sergi's message. I can quickly navigate to my teammate clicking on it.
Good morning, team. Yesterday I was reviewing the new design specs. I proposed some tweaks to Miguel in order to improve the new auto player. Today I will start coding the new design. I will also fix some bugs we discovered in our last release. I don't know how to implement the new design fade-in animation. What library do we normally use for this? Do you have an example?
When we play, we will see the waveform animating. Also, each of the gen topics gets filled with the progress. This gives us context of what Sergi is talking about. Moreover, if you click, you also navigate to the given topic. View by topic is an interesting way to listen to the cassette. Click on it to see the cassette with a topic grouping, so you can listen all the participant interventions for a given topic. As a manager, sometimes listening to all my team blockers in a row is very convenient. In the View by Topic mode, the messages are grouped by topic and you can navigate through the participants in the widget below. As you may have noted, when playing, some emojis are showing around. Those are reactions. Reactions are a fun way to express how you feel. I'm pretty sure you are used to them in other apps. While playing, you will see other reactions in the waveform. You can add yours by tapping in the reaction button that appears next to the gender topic. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.